For the rest of the month, they are going to be showing you, we are going to be showing you some of the most extravagant Christmas light displays all around San Diego. This is a house in Oceanside that cars often line up to check out. The family has their Christmas lights synced with a radio station in the area, so it plays music in conjunction with the light display.
These are all LED lights. This is the initial setup. Last year was our first year. This is our second year with the show, and it took about 14 months to put the first version of the show up, and then we tripled it in size this year, which took all of last year to put together. And we'll probably make it bigger next year too, because I hear them out here, particularly Friday and Saturday nights, the little kids just screaming their faces off because they're having such a good time out here, and they see their favorite cartoon characters and their songs from their favorite movies, and that to me is, I don't know, that's the best.
Oh boy, isn't that something nice they are doing for everybody? Really appreciate that. So this display is on Mainsail Road in Oceanside, and they begin each light show at 5 p.m., and that's every day.